they're like big couch potatoes. They are affectionate but not needy. They are lazy, but they get bursts of energy. I like to take long walks. And these dogs, I came to find out, they don't need to go jogging. They don't need to go running on the beach. They don't need to go for long, wild, rugged hikes in the mountains. They do love laying on the couch with me and watching TV or while I'm reading. They're at my side, but it never feels like a clingy type of personality, and that's always been really appealing to me.
Many people who start looking at Greyhounds or who come to the meet and greets and have never seen a Greyhound before, they are very surprised at how easy these guys are to acclimate to a family and to live with. They are quiet, they are clean, they are polite, they're not always in your face. They're very sensitive to their surroundings, and they try to fit in. They try to